Man, I feel kind of sad for Philadelphia 76ers fans. They had a great year. It's going to come to the end by Atlanta Hawks. But I love Atlanta's story. You know, no all-stars, no all-defensive players. Only person that you really know on the team is Trae Young, maybe Capella, from what he did up at what's that place called? Down in Houston, when they were throwing him them lobs from Chris Paul and Harden. But hey man, A and B, he put on a show. You know, the dude was playing with a bad leg, and he was playing with a bad leg, and he stuck it out through the series. Ben Simmons, bruh, look, I ain't no basketball player. I can barely jump a foot out the ground. Bruh, you 6'9", I can shoot better than you. Please get a jump shot. I will show you at the basketball court that I can outshoot Ben Simmons. I mean, when Ben Simmons came out of college, everybody loved him. But now he just, I don't know, man. Just like he just a, and average player, Trae Young giving his jersey away to somebody. Oh, yeah, he gave it to his dad. Pretty cool, bro. He gave that jersey to his dad. But, hey, you know Ben Simmons, man, you got to get a jump shot, bro. There ain't no excuse, man. You make all that money, you got to get you a jump shot, bro. There ain't no reason for you to be that sorry. You don't want to shoot the ball or nothing. That's terrible. But anyway, I'm going to let it go. Hawks events to play Milwaukee. I think that's going to be an interesting series. I'll be honest with you. I think Milwaukee is going to run away with it. I wish I would have put some money on the money line on this game because I think the 76ers was a -7. I kind of figured that the Hawks was going to win, not because I know a lot about basketball. It just, Ben Simmons just don't got it. And you got some good jump shooters on the Hawks that, you know, that made it hard for them. But anyway, make a long story short, y'all have a good night. Atlanta Hawks move on to play the Milwaukee Bucks in the Eastern Finals. I'm hoping for Atlanta and Phoenix series. God, I'd love to see Trae Young versus Devin Booker, but we'll see. Hey, y'all have a great night. I definitely don't want to see the Clippers. They're boring as hell to me.